Flex those pecs, Matt Smith. The Doctor Who actor was pulling some unusual moves as he filmed scenes for Ryan Gosling's directorial debut, How to Catch a Monster. Showing off his toned torso in an open studded shirt, the 30-year-old was snap shouting into a microphone on top of a car. So it seems it's floppy hair and sonic screwdriver out, shaved head and muscles in for the Doctor Who star.